Hi everyone, welcome back to Brothers and Gaming. So it's week one of the regular season, finally.
Finally, here we go.
The games that finally mean something, which means it's going to mean more when we lose.
That's exactly right.
So today we're going to be taking on the Lions. We're going to be at home, but I don't know about you, well, I'm not feeling particularly confident.
I'm not too confident, no, but I mean, yeah, we'll just have to play, see what happens, see what we can do.
Yeah, so going into this game, game plan wise, well, I guess I've got a question to ask you, first and foremost.
Go for it.
So, we know they got Golden Tate and they got Calvin Johnson, so they're going to be able to rip us up in the passing game. The question is, do we try and man up against these two big guys, or do we try and just go zone, but then they'll just find a spot in the zone?
Well, I don't know. I think we should try zone first, but... Oh my god, I got fucking laid out. Go zone first and see what happens.
Okay.
I think we've got more chance of stopping them in zone, if anything. So we should probably stick with that for now.
We should also mention we've got coffee, so if you hear any banging, it's just the coffee mugs going on the table, that's all. So, Kellen Clemens is going to come out for his first official start for the San Diego Chargers this year, and we're going to see what we can do. Right, you ready, my boy?
Yeah.
There is potential there, but I don't have faith in the line, so what we're going to do is going to change it to a play action, see what comes from... Wow, I really didn't know what Kellen Clemens was then. I mean, that was a miracle I got that pass away.
I saw a guy in your face. So.
Like, I don't know. I was just suddenly running and I don't know what was going on. Yep. Oh, I shouldn't have juked. What am I doing? I thought I had Melvin Gordon, but it's not. It's Edwin Baker. I should have just run the guy over. The secondary is not too great, honestly. I've got Glover Quinn, who's picked up for the last couple of years, has become quite a pretty good player.
Other than that,
I don't know many other names. So our friends, as you can probably tell already, is going to be, oh my god, Charles.
What a beast.
We're going to be going a lot of run and quick passing to get the ball out early so we don't have to face this pass rush with a pretty poor offensive line. Nice. Nice.
That'll do.
Touch me, bro.
That'll do.
That's what I'm talking about.
They are back to it. Is that zones?
Yeah, I think so. That was a good play by the defender. Lucky.
You drilled it in there, though.
Yeah, I was lucky.
If you watched as well on those curls, the DB dropped back with me, the flat out underneath was wide as.
Was he?
Just in case you needed to jump off in future. Okay.
That's a nice hole. No, that's okay. That's okay.
Yeah, but you could have got in potentially there if I'd held that block.
There is potential, but I mean... 3rd and 7, as long as we don't throw a pick here, we can at least get a field goal, which is a great start, because I didn't expect to start this quick, honestly. Oh, what a catch!
What a
fucking catch by Dontrell Inman. That was sick. Hang on. No, that didn't make a difference. Okay.
Yes, man. B. That's okay, we'll take that. Was he in? God, tell me he was in.
Yes! Touchdown! Nice touchdown on the starting fucking drive! Nice. Let's go!
Let's go! I take that, fucking hell.
Fucking awesome.
Is that who was covering it?
Here comes Matt Stafford, one of the strongest arms in the NFL. Got these two big-time receivers to throw to, and as long as he can keep his picks down, he's pretty fucking dangerous.
One of the toughest players in the NFL.
Oh my god, he's ridiculous, isn't he?
He's so fucking hard, it's unbelievable.
Oh, that's great coverage. Look at that. There was good pressure as well. He had to throw that away straight away. Oh my god, they're so fucking fast.
I know. It's a good conversion to Megatron there.
Well, let's try that first zone play and see how this works out. I think it's going to be a run, actually, but... Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck's sake.
And he's gone to the races. Oh, that's Chase Day, well done.
Fuck! Well, zone doesn't work.
No, well, the first couple of plays, we were worried about the pass, and we've actually been shutting that down pretty well. Like, they've just cracked a couple of massive runs on us.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, thank God we stopped him, fucking hell. He took some getting down, though, didn't he?
God damn it!
Slamming us with a run game.
Ah, he was there as well.
Oh, he's short. We did stop him.
How the fuck?
Awesome.
What a fucking play. All right, last one. Blitz C.
Let's see if we can make a final stop now. I don't really want to go fucking DB on this over.
Oh, man, 22!
Yes! Stop.
Yes! What a fucking drive.
Sick, man.
Bend but do not break.
I know, right down to the one.
Love it.
Oh, right down to the one.
Fuck it.
So never mind. Oh, nice.
No, I'm gonna go back to stick. I quite like this play when it works. I like most plays when they work. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
It's my first incompletion of the day.
No, that, all that means is that you fucked up once, so bad chick is like, ah, fuck you.
Yes! Nice. Again, good job, son. Let's keep it up.
Get open. Oh, nice. Oh, look at that.
Holy shit!
Fucking man. Get his fucking head down and truck
fucking
him over.
Hell.
I'll take that.
So, 2 minute warning
in the first half,
and we're 7-3 up and moving the ball pretty well.
With a chance to score now again.
So let's just keep our heads. Well, more really, I should be saying I should keep my head.
Yeah.
Because all you got to do is catch the football. Right, now, second and inches, that's not the right play to call. So we are actually going to call halfback base. But.
Oh, no. You have to break your own
life. Oh, shit.
No, I was too busy thinking about base.
Not that kind of base, ladies and gentlemen.
That buttery biscuit
base.
Ah,
no!
That's okay. We lost focus then. We're too busy fucking digging around. That's okay. Let's take the field goal.
52-yarder. I think Josh Lambeau should be able to make this. He's got a good strong leg, so I put it quite far over. Come on, 52-yarder. Pretty good power. In the corner!
Just crept in
there. Just got it in there. I like it. That'll do. Good kick, Josh. I like it.
Fair play. Okay.
Now, anyway, back to the game.
Yeah. I couldn't help myself then, sorry.
Yeah, you're exactly what you were thinking.
I know.
Right, so we did pretty good last time. We didn't let them score in the red zone. Touchdown anyway, so... Oh, they're going... Oh,
nice.
Great! Great!
Sack.
Awesome!
Sack.
Deion Jordan as well, getting signed, and he's made a play straight away.
Is he starting left outside now?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, working against Joe Barksdale, who's an ex-charger, and he just fucking flings Matt Stafford to the ground. Ah. Are you serious? Come on now. Don't play.
Fuck,
that was a hit.
Yeah.
That was a hit stick. Like, I mean, it's gonna be corner strikes, isn't it?
No, they sort of.
Oh, my bad. My bad. I expected corner strike, and I sat on the outside of him.
And I think that they obviously that time ran there. Oh, and look, you were just too deep.
I didn't expect him to pass it. Honestly, I was right. But then,
more advanced animations and that sort of
thing.
He's just not fast enough, mate.
Nah.
That's cool. That's nothing.
And he did a drag, and I dropped back way too much. So that drive was practically all on me. So, but that's okay. I mean,
not really. You didn't do anything wrong.
Well, I mean, I didn't.
It's been a good half, mate. I'm happy with 10-10.
I'm very happy with 10-10. I wasn't expecting it at all. Now we're gonna go that instead.
Okay.
Yeah, go inside. Oh, flag! It's probably a hold, yeah. That's okay, we're going into that. Going to half anyway. But now we're into the second half, and the score's tied at 10-10. They do get the ball back, but I think our defense is... you know, it hasn't been quite as dominant as it has in the preseason.
Well, no, but really what fucked us up was when they went no huddle with a two-minute offense.
Sorry, just move the mic.
Yeah, we were stopping them when they were just running normal plays, but as soon as they went like two-minute offense, we were fucked. Like, they were just making massive games.
Yeah. I don't really like this because the defensive ends drop into coverage, but I do like the fact you bring so much pressure.
Ooh.
Oh, there we go. There's that pressure I was talking about. Oh, that's not going to work out. All right, we're just going to cover two sink because
okay.
We haven't got enough guys in, man. It's going to go deep by there.
Oh, no way.
Whoa, what a pick!
What a fucking pick!
Awesome, Darryl Stuckey, yes, mate.
Fair play.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Megatron. Darryl Stuckey's like, who are you, boy?
That was fucking sick, man.
Oh, mate. Let's fucking go. Come on, son. Legit, I'm fine.
We swear a lot, anyway. Oh, no way.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Mate.
That's unfortunate.
He nearly got that in triple coverage.
Yeah, I was hoping the safety would come over a little bit, but I don't know how to like pump fake and make them fool.
What did you do to pump fake earlier? Do you remember?
Panicked.
Yeah, besides that.
It just happened.
Yeah.
Made you look stupid.
Like, how the fuck? I don't know how you do it.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Fuck. Come on, chase him down. Thank you, mate. Bastard.
Love a Quinn, man. He was lurking there.
All right, well, that was my fault. I'm just so worried they're just going to run it straight in the middle, though.
Hmm.
like that.
Yeah.
Ah, lucky.
Oh, he did. He got him as well.
Daniels. Right, then, well, who knows? No, not this time.
They had a good push then.
So that costly mistake was turned into points by the Detroit Lions, which is obviously going to happen when you've got a team this good. So I guess we're just going to have to go back onto the field and try and...
tie it up.
Yeah.
That's impressive.
It was because he didn't really finish his pattern.
No.
He kind of turned to look for the ball, but like didn't actually like...
and put his hands up for it.
Yeah, he didn't really do a hook on it.
No, he didn't. Is this the Chargers playbook then?
Yeah.
So you know it fairly well, I guess.
Pretty well. I could just dump it off to you here, but I'm going to do it.
What is he doing, you fucking idiot?
Just get him go!
Oh, no way! How did we get away with that one? Jesus Christ.
Did you press A?
Why?
Oh, that's like proper go hard for it.
So. Well, yeah, but I don't see why you need to lie down afterwards. Did he go that hard, he fucking wore himself out. Fuck's sake, like, the game really tried hard then to make us not convert. I'm sorry, but what I just saw, I really feel like that's what happened. But that's cool, we did it.
Ah,
it doesn't help when the receiver doesn't even make a play on the ball.
Yeah.
And just leaves it for the DB to just go, oh, look, a ball, I'm just going to jump and catch it. Are we a man?
Yeah.
Ah,
it just was so too fast. Fucking fast. Yeah, I think we have to stay in zone. Like, our guys aren't quick enough to go in, man. Oh. Oh, thank God for that, because he didn't really play that very well.
He played that fucking terrible.
That was...
like, Daryl Sturkey, kudos on getting a pick earlier.
But my goodness.
You obviously weren't remembering what you did earlier when you went up for that one, because that was fucking terrible.
Reprehensible.
That was reprehensible. We should bench him.
Can if you want.
No, I'm fucking trash, though.
Ooh!
Fair play, ducked in that.
I wasn't expecting that. I held on to that, it's fine. 10 yards is a long way to go. It feels like a long way to go. Right, I'm going to try... let's put you on an 8 to see if that's better.
Oh, wow,
what
come
the
on.
Fuck? That's fucking are you terrible. Fucking serious? Like, come literally, on, that was just straight to the defender. That wasn't even, like, close to the... I don't know how you feel, if you want me to do something different.
No, neither.
Yes, there we go.
They're not in field goal range either, so...
so that's another punt.
You got away with that one. I mean, in fairness, we should never turn the ball over. That pick was trash.
No. I mean, the first one, yeah, okay, fair.
Yeah.
But that one... nah.
Yeah, just... I don't agree with that. I'm disappointed.
I'm sure. That's a great catch, dude. That's a great fucking catch.
I didn't think I was going to get past all the traffic.
You bailed me out there because I was like, fuck, that's going to get picked or something. Some stupid shit.
Try again. That'll do.
Ooh.
Fair play.
So you all may notice that I'm actually running quite a vanilla sort of play style, but to be honest, I mean, I get a bit more adventurous if we have better players, but it's a bit... I don't know, man. There's only so much you can call with such terrible players. I mean, obviously, this is our decision, but still. You know what I mean? Still got to work with what you've got.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not doing it then.
Okay.
Believe that.
I'll give it a go.
Oh,
that's first.
Mate.
That's surely
you
first.
You did go get 3 yards then. They changed to 46 from 49.
Fourth and
inches.
Yeah, alright then. We'll tell you what then. How about fuck you?
How about Eric Lorig?
Eric fucking Lorig. If he doesn't get this, I'm a quit.
And change. Look at that.
What a beast. If I hadn't just put my finger down, I might have actually got more then.
That's okay. We don't.
Alright, 2 minutes left. We can score in 2 minutes as long as the game doesn't be a bitch.
Be a bitch, yeah. Well, we can try and tie it up, yeah. Sensible play calls.
We don't need to go mad.
No.
We do need to score, but we don't have to go mad. Right, there is a lot of potential here. But it's not when no one
fucking
like, can hold their blocks. Okay, Ziggy Ansa just... I think... is that Ziggy Ansa?
Might be. I think it might be.
Well, somebody there just made our offensive line look worse. Like, worse than it already looks.
Worse than it is.
Just fucking... That's unlucky, mate.
PI, maybe?
I should have put it on the outside. It's my bad. That was too much inside.
Yeah, I had to come in and fight for it. It's hard pass to put on the outside shoulder and drop it over.
It was a little bit close to the sideline, so I was a bit tentative about doing it.
Yeah. Third and 11, eh?
Well, we're in fourth down territory, so... That's a fucking great catch!
Thank God for that. If he got his head round, mind. Because I thought he was going to pick that.
Yeah, I did too.
If he got his head round, that would have been a pick, but luckily...
D'Anthony Thomas is earning his fucking paycheck.
He is indeed, yeah. Touchdown and a big third down conversion in this game.
Come on, we got this.
Oh,
that's a grown man. Orson Charles getting the first down. Okay. We're moving this football. And I like it. Okay. Still got time. I don't want to leave them too much time. That's the problem.
No. Ooh.
That was a dumb pass.
Steve Tulloch.
He's not that fast coming out of his break.
No.
He won't be because he's a tight end, but it's just... I don't know. Maybe just playing with Antonio Gates, it just feels like maybe he should be.
Yeah, because you're used to that.
This could work. This could be a touchdown if it weren't right.
What a
crap. Oh my God, D'Anthony fucking Thomas, man. Have a pay rise.
What a fucking insane grab that was. Was that one-handed?
It looked one-handed, but I mean, I couldn't say for sure. Right, goal line, halfback dive. Come on, let's get a touchdown. Let's tie this fucking game. Right, ready?
Yeah. You're doing it.
Yes! Fucking tied it up! Let's go!
30 seconds left as well. We're taking this to overtime unless they go...
Wow. This is a strong performance so far.
It has been, hasn't it? I'm fucking impressed with our team.
17-17. Look at that. The passion. The passion on the field.
The commitment.
Look at the heart they're showing.
Heart.
And they call the timeout so it looks like...
Watch it now. Cover three.
Yeah, it looks like they are going to go for it.
Yeah.
All right. We got this.
And they got two in the backfield, but...
Yes. Great pressure! Was that Deion Jordan again?
Yes, it was.
Half a sack for Deion Jordan. So they want to get to the 41-yard line. I'm not sure where they are right now.
Well, the clock's still ticking, guys. So I don't even know what he's warming up like.
Oh, they're going to take it to overtime.
Sure.
Oh, took the game to fucking overtime. Let's go.
Start the season now, we mean to go on like for the fucking fight.
And it's this has been a fucking dog fight so far.
It has been, yeah. I wonder it comes down to the toss now, doesn't it?
So here we are, ladies and gentlemen. We are in overtime in our first season game of the NFL in 2015.
After going 0-4 in the preseason.
And this has been, we've been slugging it out with these guys. It's 17-17. We just tied up with a great drive from Kellen Clemens. Mostly D'Anthony Thomas. Right, we're going to go tails for Wales. Oh, no. Yes, we won the toss. Yeah, okay. So we're going to receive and hopefully not turn the ball over. D. Millen is wearing 21. That is inaccurate. We're going to change that.
That's got to change.
So both teams are fired up. They want to win this game because, I mean, imagine the momentum going into like the second game if you're going 1-0. The confidence in the boost is massive.
I imagine it helps, yeah, to start the season with a win.
So, here we go. We're going to receive.
So, we got us.
Right, we're going to kneel this one. That's way too far back.
Yeah.
And we're going to be conservative as we can. Short plays, run the ball until we get to the end zone. At the end of the day, if we can establish a run and we can carry it through the season, then...
Oh, nice.
He is our best player on the offensive side of the ball, so... More or less. Next to Orson Charles, I'd say.
It'll make play action more effective and stuff like that as well.
Right, if you can go, go.
Okay. No.
But that's okay, though. I'm still going to get you the ball, my
boy.
That's
fine.
That's how we fucking go. Yeah, it all counts though, doesn't it?
Yeah, I guess.
I tried to throw it away. Fuck! Can't take that sack. Why are you rolling out? Fuck. Great grab, dude. Fucking keep me in this game, bro.
We're doing our best. Like, 35, it's more manageable. Let's try and get a short conversion now. They're spread out.
They are spread out a bit. If I can find a gap in the zone.
Oh! Are you fucking serious?
Fucking hell! What do we do?
Because if we go for it and don't get it, they're going
to they win automatically.
But then if we punt and then they score, they win automatically as well. Because we've had a drive. Unless we can hold them to a field goal.
No, if they get a field goal, they still win.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because we've had a drive.
Yeah.
Well, we got 12 seconds.
Just have to think about this. 5 yards isn't exactly short either.
It's not long though, really, is it?
No, it's not.
I reckon if you go hooks.
You think we go hooks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going for it, ladies and gentlemen.
Shit or bust.
First game of the season. We're not expecting to win a game. So, I mean, if we convert this and carry on, then it's huge.
And I'm aggressive when I play. So, like, if Dan says leaves a decision to me, it's going to be a fucking go for it decision. So,
come on.
Yeah.
There it fucking is. There's our fourth down conversion. Okay. Awesome. Okay, let's keep it rolling.
Still in this game.
Keep it rolling.
Game. Right. Are you going to run this one?
I don't mind. What are you?
What the fuck is going on? What?
Nah.
What did it do to you then?
Nothing. I was just pressing up on the.
You went outside, but then you tried to turn up field, and it did that to you.
Yeah, basically.
What the fuck? Like, come on now.
Come on, Yancey. Turn around this time. Oh fucking Deontay Thomas is hurt. So far, star player, and it's 3rd and 13, so we're in another long yardage situation.
Yeah, but only because of that fucking bullshit just a minute ago.
Yeah. Okay. Right. So, we're not quite in field goal range yet, but if we can get a good completion here, we will be. So at least we can take the field goal. So, let's have a look what we can do. Right, there we are. We'll take that one.
I don't know what the block.
First time.
Nice, you got fucking
go.
Well.
Fucking go. I am so fired up. Let's win this game, man. Let's win our first game of the season.
On the left there, so.
What a great grab. Great grab. Here we go. Here we go. Nearly there.
In the red zone. Nice.
Melvin, man. You got to hold on to that, bro. That's an easy completion.
Oh, no way.
Oh,
what a grab.
So close.
That's fine, mate. So close. We're down at the three.
Right. I think we just give it to our running back and just punch it in.
Try and punch it in. Okay, we got three downs, remember?
Right, okay. Let's go.
Oh, so close!
And we reached 2 minutes overtime. Oh my god, this is so fucking stressful.
This is stressful and intense.
Right, okay. Where's
do we do it again?
We go goal line this time, yeah. Just try and I'd rather try like nearly all three of them to just punch it in.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, you crack on, sir.
I'll try go ahead and drive.
Whatever.
Yeah, I'll block. Right.
3, 2, 1. Ike.
Yes!
Yes! Yes, we fucking won!
No, we haven't won, have we?
Yeah,
are you automatically win? Is it? I should know. I should really know.
Oh.
I'm confused about overtime rules, but still.
Fucking hell.
That's fucking insane. Yes, Jim Caldwell, fuck you.
I can't believe it. We won our first game with this pile of shit.
It went to overtime, though.
Fucking the 65. I believe they're 64 now. They've dropped even more because of confidence. 64 rated San Diego Chargers just beat the fucking Detroit Lions. Look at that passing yardage,
man.
Mate.
What the fuck?
We only got 45 rushing yards, granted, but, you know, take what we can get.
Insane.
Wow.
Man. Insane.
What a game.
Happy with that, though.
So, Kellen Clemens, how do you do? 43 pass attempts. I never expected him to have to pass the ball that much. And probably never will have to again, hopefully. But 65% completion rate is good. One TD. One pick.
One pick, yeah, because I'm sorry. I'm not fucking giving him that other one.
Rushing, Melvin Gordon. He didn't get a lot, as you can see. But he did get 2 touchdowns. And when we need, and you know, we needed to run the ball. And every now and again, he broke one off. And that's what we needed.
Yeah, it was good.
Dontrell Inman had a fucking wicked game. Like 10 for 111 is amazing. Charles caught everything. Deontay Thomas, like, what the fuck?
5 for 46 and a touchdown, like, but the 5 catches he had were fucking clutch.
Or nearly every single one was a clutch play.
Clutch play.
So that was immense. Blocking, surprisingly good. I got sacked once, and that was where I rolled out.
Yeah.
So that was my fault.
Do you know why? Because most of the time we were getting the ball away quick.
Yeah.
Which is what we needed to do.
Yeah.
As for sacks, Deion Jordan got 1.5. He had a really good game. Ben Gardner got a half in his first game. Didn't get any picks. Oh, we did. Darryl Stuckey got a wicked pick.
Forgot about that. Game, yeah.
As for tackles, our strong safeties and our corners did most of the work, which isn't a great thing, really, but, you know. And Josh Lamb only made one kick, but it was a nice long 52-yarder. So we win our first game, guys, so confidence now is through the roof. Look,
epic.
So good. So, worst case scenario, we're going 1-15, which is the second best thing we were expecting.
Exactly, yeah. We've already, like, we set ourselves a target of 1, maybe 2 wins this year. We've already got 1, like, so I'm happy with that already.
And it was against Detroit as well. I'm stoked.
I'm buzzing, yeah.
Right. So I hope you enjoyed that, guys. We certainly fucking did.
Definitely.
And join us next week, where we'll be taking on our next opponent. I can't remember who it is right now.
Can't remember exactly who it is. We'll have a look at it.
Yeah. And Cincinnati Bengals.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
I think we're at Cincinnati next week.
That's going to be tough.
So that's going to be a lot tougher. But hope you'll join us for that, guys. Until then, we'll see you all again very soon.